Not three.
Once upon a time, there were three little pigs. One little pig made his house of straw. The second little pig made his house of sticks. The third little pig made his house of bricks. But then the big bad wolf came. And then he said, little pig, let me come in. And then the pig said, by the hair of my chinny chin chin, I'll not let you in. So the wolf said, I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. So then he huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. And then the wolf came up to the house of sticks. So he said, little pig, let me come in. And then the pig said, by the hair of my chinny chin chin, I'll not let you in. So the wolf said, I'll huff and I'll puff and then I'll blow your house down. So he huffed and he puffed and he blew the house down. And then he came up to the house of bricks. He said, little pig, let me come in. And then he said, by the hair of my chinny chin chin, I'll not let you in. And then the wolf said, I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. So he huffed and he puffed and he huffed and he puffed, but he couldn't blow the house down. So he climbed on top of the house and then he slipped down from the chimney and splash, that was the end of the big bad wolf. Thank you.
Wonderful. Let's give him a big round of applause, okay? It was just
Thank
like
you, Miss.
perfect story narration. I really loved it, Rehan. Very well done, okay?